Nintendo Land, rated E for everybody. That's right.